इंग्लिश सीनियर नवंबर 1990 गेट रेडी स्टार्ट। मिस्टर स्पीकर, आई थैंक यू वेरी मच फॉर गिविंग मी दिस ऑपर्चुनिटी टू स्पीक ऑन द जनरल डिस्कशन ऑन द बजट। द ऑनरेबल मिनिस्टर फॉर फिनेंस deserves congratulations on presenting a well-balanced budget. At the outset, I wish to refer to the frequent cutting of trees in the reserve forests. Everyone knows very well the amount of help the trees render to humanity as a whole and wild animals and birds. In spite of it, I do not know why people should indulge in this unsocial practice. The officials concerned should try to educate the people on this so that there may be a real change in their outlook. In my view, mere laws which prescribe punishment will not be adequate to deal with this problem in an effective way. The other matter I would like to refer is the difficulties faced by the parents in admitting their children in not only the primary schools but also in the professional colleges. Wherever they go, they have to pay huge donations to the management. This is a very unhealthy practice. The government should take severe action against the offenders and put an end to it. I am really glad that the government have taken steps to stop the screening of the latest films by video agencies. It is really not fair on the part of the video agencies to record such films without the permission of the producers who have a right to exhibit them. Such recording by them will certainly affect the film industry, and so it is very necessary to prevent such a practice. I take this opportunity to make an appeal to the video people to cooperate with the government and respect the legislation that has been recently enacted. As a result of the effective steps taken by the police, it has been possible to prevent a number of crimes and also to detect a large number of crimes. Tamil Nadu police have earned a great name for its efficiency. Many other police officers from the other states have been coming to Madras to study how our police function. I take this occasion to pay my rich tributes to the valuable services rendered by the police in the past. I hope and trust they will maintain their high quality in future also. I would in this connection like to suggest to the government to equip our police department with modern apparatus in crime detection. They should also arrange to depute more and more of our officers to advanced countries to study the latest methods adopted by the police in those countries to deal with all aspects of crime, law and order, traffic bottlenecks, etc. The government should also have a scheme to encourage the right type of officers by suitable incentives so that greater number of top police personnel will have the inclination to prove themselves diligent in the discharge of their arduous duties. Before concluding my speech, I would very much like to refer to one other important matter. At present, it is complained that the climate for starting new industries by private entrepreneurs is not very good. I do not know whether it is true or not. In any case, it should be the duty of the Minister for Industries and also the various officials working under him to take all possible steps to attract potential private industrialists to start new industries in this state, they should adopt a really helpful attitude in processing applications from industrialists to start new industries. With these observations, I conclude my speech. Once again, thanking Mr. Speaker. Letter dated 4th December 1987 from Modi Auto Parts Dealers, Madras to Messrs. Geeta Forging Company Limited, Osur, DSS. We are in receipt of your letter of the 25th Ultimo, regretting our long silence in placing orders with you and the delay in sending you the check in respect of the consignments so far sent by you to us. We would in the first instant apologize to you for our long silence and the delay in clearing your previous bills. We would in this connection explain the circumstances under which we are placed. We are sure you are well aware of the acute recession in the automobile industry for the past 2 years. This has resulted in our business being affected to a very great extent. We have not been able to sell many of our spare parts and accessories. This has adversely affected our cash flow position. So, we find it very difficult to honor our commitments to our suppliers. We therefore request you to appreciate the critical position in which we are placed and bear with us for a couple of months. We are taking special efforts to improve our cash flow. We shall shortly send a check for at least a sum of Rs. 3000. We thank you for your generous attitude towards us in the past. We shall certainly try to deserve it by our prompt payments. Thanking you, yours faithfully. Stop.